Jordan, tell us about that race.
And then I kind of got a bad start at the beginning of the race, but it was me, the Norwell kid, and we worked together coming down the lanes. It was a tough race, but I'm glad I pulled out a victory.
How much have you beaten him before this year?
Yes, we ran here Tuesday, and I just out barely leaned him, but this time we had distance between us, so I'm super happy that I improved and got it so much quicker.